Hey, I'm Jordan, I'm the Lost Explorer, and this is a live playthrough of my first playthrough of The Last of Us Part 2. I hope you enjoy, and if you do, drop a like and sub. Now let's get into it.
No infected, or WLF, wolves, whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go! You know...
Yikes.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. The fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of my way.
Wow.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look. She's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map? I don't fucking know. Come on! Fuck, Ellie! How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Not leaving. Not until I get everything. Is there silencer on this gun? Dang, there's no silencer. Oh well. Reload. Good.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms.
Flank them!
Good? Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Okay. Well, heal up. Yep, put that one bullet in there. Can I get in this room? Yeah. Let's do a quick scan for any resources here. Oh, oh. Always key. Nice key. Wait, these guys didn't have anything? Come on. Reload. Let's get ready.
Shots come from?
I don't know. Search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Wait till she's in the grass. There he is. Got him. It's weird, you don't have any
up there.
Scars?
More of them. I don't know.
Spread out.
Shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was... You can't even draw that up better. Stop, you're moving me right back in. Oh my gosh. Whoa, whoa. Yeah, we're screwed. We're screwed. Ooh, lucky. Oh, she saved me. Isn't there still one guy out there? No?
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you.
There's still one guy in here. Oh, 16. This guy. All right, we seem to have cleaned this area out. I think we go up now. Thought we went up, but here we go. Now we're going up. Reload everything. Come on, don't break that. This way, swap it, silenced weapon, silenced weapon. Nothing over there, nothing over there. Oh man, have I ever seen a level designed for a shootout? Are you freaking kidding me?
Pin her down!
Wow.
I think that's all of them. Let's not find out.
Okay. Took a small chunk out of my head. Yes, please. I have enough, I think, so I'm gonna just heal all the way up. Boom. Whoa. From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate all other women. Return to the FOB and EOD. Bring all available supplies. Okay.
What about this? Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
Dogs? Crap.
We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
Nice. Come on, there's got to be a new card here somewhere, too. New playing card. Come on, baby. Explodes, explodes. Oh, called it. What do we got? Cardio. Okay. Oh, you're a hero. Oh, you're not so smart, though. 50 brain, 60 brawn. Okay. Gotta do them in that order, eh? I feel like the camera just pulls so slowly. Oh, yes, please. Any chance you got shotgun shells in one of these other? Just some tape. Come on, playing card. Oh, okay. Nothing. There we go. Some bombs stun bombs become smoke bombs, adding a smoke screen which blocks enemy line of sight. Also blocks my line of sight. I want to do this entire stealth area or stealth line of.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Right. Check this out.
What is it?
She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
All right.
Let's go get Leah.
Something's gonna go down.
You good? Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
It's this way.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They're out in force looking for us.
This motel's gotta have something.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
What are you doing with that?
You don't see what I can do?
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
All right, let's go find secret room or something. Maybe an ammo stash or a random letter. Viv, we were robbed last night. It was Jimmy. Bathrooms are great for getting the meds. Nothing robbed. Night table. There it is. Ammo. What's this?
Some kind of bomb?
Rat trap?
Nice craftsmanship.
See? Now I have bombs. That's a trap mine. Nice. Can I make more of them? Yeah. And I can take some... the key ingredients. Nice bike. You don't have anything in this room for me, eh? So, bomb, trap mine... Wow. Okay, so that was the secret ingredient up here. The reason that you could go up here.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Alright, let's...
Something keeps bugging me.
Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. So back alley.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Abby?
Leah.
Was she the one? She the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Dude, why is this place so big and so open?
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Okay, so there is a way through. This is the way through. Wow. We're kind of getting lost here in this, like, open area, but I love it. Oh, wait. No, this isn't the room. It's this room here. Wait, what did I... Oh. There's got to be a back way in, then. If there's a front way, there's a back way. Yep. What else? Why would this room be locked? Because there's a playing card. Frickin' right! Rockefeller. Ooh, look at that 100 brawn! You strong, son! Wish I could see my card collection. It's lit. Nothing else along here. Let's keep, wait. There was a way to go that way. Pretty sure. Think up on the second level, right? If I go up here, this way, I should be able to vault this, right? Yup. See what other secrets.
How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Grasses, which could mean trolls. We can get up on top of that blue building.
Over
there!
That reload speed needs to continue to get better.
Any left?
No.
I think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Nothing. You can give me a single bit of ammo. How come I didn't see that guy up on the roof when I first jumped up? Maybe he was there and I just looked the wrong way. If they are there, like all spread out, I mean, it's totally fine with me. Where am I? No, I didn't want this. What the heck? Why can't I open my map? I mean, I don't need to go back up to that. There's nothing up there. What's in the front of here, though? Just cash registers. Bottle on the ground. Nothing. What were they guarding? This little souvenir store, maybe? Like, I just want to bring up the map, please. Why can't I bring up the map? Oh, okay. I guess I can't bring up the map right now.
Anything in here? Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Ah, the Halloween store that has ammo for your guns. Probably not, like, where I would go, but... Okay, the tall buildings are that way. Dude, this place, this area is massive. Just want to see what is this way. Oh, shoot. Some more patrols. If we can get into that tall grass right there. Do you have any patrols up here? Yep. Oh, wait, he's coming. Oh.
How do trespassers even get in
company?
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
They don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Where'd they go? All right, now what?
I'm hoping they come this way and like they jump up, but I can grab the second person before they jump. You know? Don't walk in my grass. Don't walk in my grass. Don't walk in my grass. Okay, they're gonna pause here. Start the route again. Oh crap.
Right! God damn it!
Jorge!
See any others? Not yet.
How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
Oh, this was the jump up spot.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Oh, that's just a piece of wood. Nah. Bank of Montreal. Hold on, we want to go this way. This whole building looks like a place to be looted. And I'm betting that the more of these people I take out now, okay, we got a clicker. Not ideal. Damn. And we can't build anymore. Okay, let's look for some resources. Dang it. I need to be able to do more damage with that gun. I didn't realize how important that gun was going to be. But now that I know that I can only put a silencer on that gun. That's just my flashlight. Gotta be careful here. To not miss anything. Not careful in the game. Nah. Storage room. Okay. We now have a silencer. I feel like I'm missing stuff, but full on med kits. Another pistol piece. Whoa, new trading card? Yes, guy! Sergeant Frost. Ooh. Not the smartest, but
He's a hero. Whoa, this place is massive. Nice, heal up. Oh, those are key. Do I need it? Do I have enough for an upgrade now? 54. Stealth. That's key. Okay. I mean, I feel like I've been everywhere I can be so far on this parallel. What almost saw me?
Careful, over there.
Oh, shoot. Those two did. Whoa!
Man, I can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon. I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher up, man.
Come on, there it is. That guy's the guy. Oh, and that person. Dang. How am I? One there. Okay, so the two of them are in that store. That's where I have to go. Why does it keep saying, like, there's another person that can see me? This is tough.
Her.
Who? Buddy. How are you knowing when I'm scoped in on your head? Pretty sure there's someone in here. Nice job. Hold on. Yep, there we go. So now we know that there is a guy chilling up top. There might be a way up to him. Okay, nothing in there. Not really worried about this guy. I'm more worried about not. Oh.
All quiet.
Okay.
You good?
Yeah, this was the guy who was up there that I couldn't.
Now what?
Couldn't get to.
Gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Wow, look at the ammo.
Let's get up to the second floor.
Try and open everything I can. Nothing here. Clean this area out. We still haven't, that first store with the two women that were in it, I still haven't cleared that out, but so there were stairs to go upstairs. Wow. Kudos to the person who doesn't trigger anyone during that whole thing there. Yeah, if you stealth kill this whole area, props. I mean, I feel like if I cared more, maybe. But, like, I don't. Ow! No! How do I switch shoulders?
Back there!
Back where? Where'd this guy go? Magic man. Pardon me. Oh. Man, this is not the gun I want to be using. That's the gun I want to be using. Got him! No ammo? Really? Alright. This is this area. Oh, scissors. Nice. Here we go. Yes, please. Please reload. Okay. Okay, heck yes. Man, I've been crushing these pills. Not something I would yell every day, but we're at 42 stealth. Oh, we need 50 plus 50 movement speed when prone. That's nice. Okay, so the stairs going up and down are there. Have I searched this whole area? I think so. Now this is also the way past and through. So we're gonna see what the third floor.
I think it's this way.
Yeah. Chill. Is there a third floor? I doubt it. It's probably blocked, but there it is.
Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah.
Nice. Now with her hand and your foot in that little window thing, you should be able to get up. Yeah, there we go.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
Hey guys. Well, that's as good a place as any to leave off. I hope you like. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I hope you like the footage. I hope you're loving the game. And don't forget to comment if I missed something. Because I'd love to go back and get everything that I missed. Alright, I stream on Twitch every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, starting at 7. So if you want to catch me live playing any game under the sun, tune in. Till next time, get lost.